The prison population in the United States was largely flat throughout most of the 20th century. It didn't go up a lot, it didn't come down a lot. But that changed in the 1970s. And in the 1970s, we began an era which has been defined by this term, mass incarceration.
This is a nation of laws, and as Abraham Lincoln has said, no one is above the law, no one is below the law, and we're going to enforce the law, and Americans should remember that if we're going to have law.
Breaking rocks out here on the chain gang, breaking rocks and serving my time. Breaking rocks out here on the chain gang, cause I've been convicted of crime. I hold it steady right there while I hear.
Each moment in history is a fleeting time, precious and unique. But some stand out as moments of beginning, in which courses are set that shape decades or centuries. This can be such a moment.
It's with the Nixon era and the law and order period when crime begins to stand in for race.
If there is one area where the word war is appropriate, it is in the fight against crime.
Part of what he talked about was a war on crime, but that was one of those code words, what we might call dog whistle politics now, which really was referring to the black political movements of the day, Black Power, Black Panthers, the anti-war movement, the movements for women's liberation and gay liberation at that time, which Nixon felt compelled to fight back against.
Once the federal government, through the FBI, moves into an area, this should be warning to those who engage in these acts that they eventually are going to be apprehended.